Hi, I'm Linda Dolph, and I live at Waterloo, Iowa. When I was 39 years old, I was diagnosed with cardiomyopathy, very hereditary in our family. I have an aunt that had a heart transplant. I had an uncle that was 42 years old that passed away on their dance floor at their 25th wedding anniversary. My father has it, my brother and cousins. In 2013, I was at the University of Iowa Hospital and Clinic seeing Dr. Francis Johnson, who is wonderful, and she diagnosed me with atrial fibrillation. So I felt very fortunate because I was admitted to the hospital and Dr. Johnson was there. And I had a whole staff and a whole team members that were taking excellent care of me, answering my questions over anywhere from diet to what was going on. After that, I was at a high risk for sudden death. She had me meet with Dr. Michael Giudici in January of 2013. When I first walked into his office, I was so impressed. He listened to me for about 5 minutes after going over my history and said, "Linda, I think I can help you." He went on to talk to me about the pacemaker defibrillator, and it's a submammary implantable cardioverter defibrillator. And so the submammary means it's underneath your breast, it's on my right hand side. And I asked him why he would recommend that. He teased me that you could wear a swimsuit and it wouldn't be noticeable because the scar is not visible to the eye. And I had a lot of questions with, even though I'm at high risk, I don't feel like I'm gonna die. So, and that's the kind of information that ladies need to learn, because there are other symptoms for females than there are for males. And it's just so important to get all your options and all the information so you understand it more. I've never been at a hospital or a clinic before where the nurses will actually call and do a follow-up. Dr. Michael Giudici, after my first meeting with him in January, I had a question. He was going to be gone. I emailed him. He even responded to my call. So, you know, it makes you feel important. You're not just a number, you are a person, and they're caring. The best thing about having my heart care at the university is the quality of life that they gave me and the quality of work that they did for me. Your doctors are wonderful and all your team effort, but you have to put an effort into it too, and it pays off well.
University of Iowa Healthcare. Changing medicine, changing lives.